others in your intimacy sector these days inclines you to dig deep, investigate, observe, and strategize, dear Pisces. Today, you may see both the positives and negatives of this transit that's with you until the 19th. There can be some real power behind the scenes and a pleasant sense of emotional confidence and intelligence. However, Mars is approaching a square to Pluto, and a clash on a matter of values or the understanding of a commitment can be in question. This transit tends to pull up buried frustration or anger, and you're inclined to not only see the problems but also dwell on them if you're not careful. What starts as a passionate feeling about something or someone could quickly turn into frustration. Avoid senseless power struggles with others, but feel and attempt to understand any darker matter that surfaces from deep inside. These things may have more control over your life than you know, as they may be driving challenging behavior or could be the source of a lot of unnecessary stress and pressure. It may be a good idea to channel your passion into a collaborative pursuit with a partner or a work goal. Creativity, good love, fair business, good.